HFP.
Tucao, if you haven't read it, it's too unproductive. Wang Yibo's wind-up Luoyang is really unreasonable. In recent years, TV dramas have been popular, and there will always be a bunch of critics who start to provoke and complain. Because some dramas are really not good enough, and they complain more funny. Therefore, these people have gradually gained more fans. In order to pursue traffic, they no longer need to watch a drama to complain. Wang Yibo's win from Luoyang hits the air, suffering from some drama critics and bloggers. It was completely in the fans' expectation. After all, Wang Yibo has such a large amount of traffic here, scolding him must be more traffic than praising him. When everyone thinks the show is good, do the opposite. Tucao certainly attracts the attention of others. So, some drama critics started thinking that they were objectively commenting, said that Wang Yibo did not perform well and overwhelmed the audience. I even hope that the crew will remove this role. Actually, I never watched this show at all. How come you can now explain the plot to the audience, and vomit the plot can be imagined out of thin air? With your own imagination, you can arbitrarily deny the efforts of a crew for months. Is it just because one of the actors has a lot of traffic? Back then, Sito can be said to be a good drama. As a result, the critics also sprayed directly without watching the show, and overturned. Netizens from Tapwater complained about Sito one after another. Just because the two protagonists don't have much traffic, they can make complaints at will. Unexpectedly, this drama is really good, and this provokes netizens. As a result, netizens finally know that this group of people is just making complaints. Besides, this group of people spit out indiscriminately. Think Wang Yibo was originally a male partner, but he has too much marketing, suppressed Wang Xuan and Song Qian. This can only be said to be ridiculous enough to say that death is ridiculous. It is simply hilarious. When from Luoyang official Weibo announced the three leading starring actors, leading male actors, Wang Xuan, Wang Yibo, leading actress, Song Qian. They are all leading actors, and the sequence is clear. Who is the supporting role in the connotation? Don't be too obvious if you want to lead the war maliciously. In the show, called only saw information about Wang Yibo, that only shows that Wang Yibo is intriguing. Is it wrong to have many fans? Is it wrong to have a large audience space? You are an audience and so are I. Everyone has an equal right to speak up. Is it marketing just because of Wang Yibo's large number of fans? Since the launch of Wind from Luoyang, the first week of airing has received constant praise. The lens is very beautiful, the setting is real and exquisite, highlight the heritage of the ancient capital. The rhythm is tight, the squad explores the case and quarrels and is funny, and it also divides. At this time, are you doing malicious hot searches? Sinister intentions, disgusting. The official Weibo of Wind from Luoyang also posted a blog post in the first place. The words I and the expression of a fist are also very rigid. Among the various shoddy dramas today, there can be such a well-made one. It's not easy for actors or actresses to have online acting skills. Although Wang Yibo's acting skills are not superb, but it will never be left behind. Because at the beginning of the play, Bailey Hong Yi often tasted food. Just talk about other people's theme is a food show. It is really funny. Besides, is it wrong for an actor to have many fans? Wang Yibo has so many fans that he is excellent. He has a variety of shining points that fans like. The spontaneous likes of fans are awkward in the eyes of some people. The service is online. The plot is compact and not procrastinated. There is no too much love. The leading role does not jump in the drama. Don't let a good drama be ruined in the hands of so-called critics who have never even seen the drama. It's too childish, and ask the crew to remove this role. Doesn't it mean that as long as the domestic TV dramas didn't give him one or two, is it a bad domestic movie? It's ridiculous.